Welcome to Afternoon Voice. You are watching Top 10 Headlines. Boat carrying 55 people sinks in Bihar, Dhanapur. India provided nearly $4 billion in food financial assistance to Sri Lanka. Sarbananda Somawala says BJP is the only party of hope for people of Northeast India. Jharkhand chief finished a whole meeting with UPA MLA ahead of one-day assembly session. The economic offensive wing of Delhi police arrested a real estate company director for allegedly duping people in the name of housing project. Pakistan beat India by 5 wicket in Super 4 match of Asia Cup. Floods in Pakistan caused economic loss to the $12.5 billion. External Affairs Minister S. Jaishankar said that India population is declining due to education, social awareness and prosperity. Mass shooting in Virginia, United States kills 2 people and 5 injured. US-based non-profit body has announced to have raised more than $750,000 for the welfare of differently abled people in India and across the world. These are the top 10 headlines. Stay tuned for more updates.